How to draw a dice. You want to have a kind of an angle like that. You want a kind of curvy edge down to the bottom. And you want curvy edges. Don't make these corners join, because the curvy edges, they have little curvy corners, rather, is the word I'm looking for. And we'll have 1, 2, 3, 5. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And we'll just have a 1 on that side. Got some shading around the back like that. You can put some shading on that face as well. There you go.